we're finally going to play basketball.
Call the easy three route.
Oh, yeah.
It's still something that we like taking place.
Called the sissy three. Turn, engagement in Portland. Here he'll get to the basket. Hockey points regardless. Open look for Collison. Late getting to him. Lost it. Here comes Collison. The lob. No jam. Two on one.
That's
the lob. And the jam. That's the way you do. Young. Again. Big against smaller.
Doesn't get buried down there so deep. And DJ can't leave too early because he's guarding the big that likes hanging around that area.
Nice finish
shot for others. But what he has to understand is that he's valuable to his team now because he can do that.
Time of the shot clock. Nice move. Rivers has it. Harris back to Austin. Good job, Bob.
Isaiah for a long time, Ralph.
He'll be telling his kids and his grand, and the Clippers went after it. Good save by Harris, and a great finish.
He grabbed some popcorn as he went by.
Turn a three ball, bingo. Already. Rivers. The lob, the jam. Well, the deep blew a distance. The burst will fall. Whoa. 16, clips by a pair. Harris, elbow jumper, yes. Rivers, burst of speed to the basket. Bounced away, recovered it, and put it back in.
He may have ended up with a championship.
He might have been 30-ish when he came to the NBA. But he was one of the great players to ever play the game.
I agree. He remembers so many of the guys that he played against in the Olympics, and so in the NBA level, he was like, oh, I took care, even from way back then.
Bonos gets the goal. Williams gets the goal. Don't get it. Corey Joseph with six. And there's the goal. Clippers still wind up with a couple of ticks on the clock. Harold for three. Bingo!
All late in that quarter, and he took a long two-pointer at Thornwell. And you almost want him to hit the first one because that means they feel like they're on.
Boy, Atlanta versus, like, yeah. Really, no Atlanta.
Nice.
Beautiful. Cut. And they're burying the Pacers on the boards. A 9-0 run. And they got killed on the boards. And
it's opportunity, a chance to get a basket.
Burst of speed to the goal, little
Morton span of training camp. I mean, I think there's just freak accidents that happen. It just continues to happen. It's
5%. See if I get another memo from the league now or not. But the injuries are definitely up. Gallinari, pretty good teammate. And Thornwell. I don't know how he caught that. That really helped. They're rotating beautifully.
It's the second and the third pass as well, Ralph.
Oladipo. Clippers by 13. Again, one on the court.
Good pass.
Finds the three-point shooter. Bingo! Big man guarding Oladipo on the switch.
A lot of ISO for Oladipo.
With it. Great effort. Bogdanovic. Essentially a full quarter of play. Beautiful move.
Good play there, Ralph. He could have let him off the hook, settling for a jump shot. But I like the fact that he went down.
AJ put it in the floor, and Oladipo, who leads the NBA in steals, knocked it away. Well, go to.
And Ralph, I think that's more because he has not been able to play thus far.
Follow Jay. Pretty good about themselves, so they can keep the pressure up here. Oladipo to the basket for two more. Up by 16 in the first quarter. Rivers tried to draw the charge, didn't get the whistle. Back to Rivers. Wild shot. Harrell gets it. Shot clock till one, slammed up. Oladipo, let it fly for three. Bingo.
Operating with four other guys on the floor with you.
He's had no five-on-five practice. Driving to Montgomery. Knocked away by Gallo, taken by Wallace. Wallace hard to the goal. Gets it blocked from behind by Oladipo. Long three. Long. Harris. Rivers for three. Bingo.
As far as what Watson was doing, or excuse me, Wallace was doing on that last defensive set. As
by eight. Hard to the basket. Swatted away nicely by Turner. Another chance for the lead. This time they get it.
I did.
How did you go 2 years in a row or just one?
One. The junior Pacer lead. Harris for the tie. The tip by DeAndre. Bogdanovich, a dangerous three-point shooter. Stiff long gun. The follow will. Their time zone. Rivers for three. Bingo. Five on the clock. Another three ball by River. Bingo!
Needed for the nice three-point shot.
And that's really good for his rhythm as well. Oladipo. Hard. Wallace in the corner for three. Bingo! Up with it. Good challenge by Tobias Harris, who gets it back to the hole for two. memories of the movie Hoosiers. Oladipo spins away from everybody. Harrell. Oladipo at distance. Inside, an easy one. Harrell to the goal for two more. 5-6 seconds to go. Here comes Oladipo. Penetrate. Kick. Joseph. Bingo. Going to work for the fourth quarter underway. A two-point lead. Inside to Harrell. It's flash tickets. The lead is trimmed to one.
The freedom for the Jam.
Montrez in the spot of operation. Just goes to show you how valuable Lou is. Oh, my goodness.
Lots of give me one.
Get your own. Here goes Lou Williams. Harrell at the other end. Head down to the basket. The sweeper for two. It could be a game-winning play. Harrell stepping down the lane for two.
This is the constant. This is what we've grown to expect from him.
Oh, boy. Stephenson doing his dance. All over. Open for three. Bingo. Lou Williams has the screen. Works, fires, scores. Sabonis against Rivers. Extra pass to Oladipo. Bingo. Knocked away by Rivers. Oh, a big steal. 3-on-2. 4-on-2 now. Down the lane. Avoided the charge. Got it back to
this. Ralph, back to you.
Clippers, a narrow lead. Collison for three. Bingo. Chris, the other way for Lou Williams. Down the lane, floats it up, and in. Wallace goes out to get him. Lance Stephenson, wild shot. Tip up and not in. Another offensive rebound. Oh, me, oh, my. Stephenson, hammered. Here he goes.
Oh, boy.
Now DeAndre made sure he didn't get the bucket. So Stephenson picking up the pieces. Shake Oladipo. He'll fire the three. Bingo. That was a timeout. That'll have been a tragedy. Here comes Harris. Change his mind up. Oladipo. Working on Rivers. Into the corner. Collison. Bingo. Clippers need 5 more seconds of defense. Collison in the corner. Mid-range jumper. Down by 5. Three ball by William. Bingo! Collison with 5 on the clock. With 3. Mid-range jumpers. Good! Here's Lou Williams. Shoot for 3 and the move off the back iron. Rebound. Clippers, Harris for 3. Bingo! Fans in a fury. 5 on the clock. Bogdanovich for 3. Bingo! They get the ball to Sweet Lou. Harris in the corner for 3. Off the iron. Rebound. Tap back. Gallinari for 3. Jordan swatted at it. 15 seconds to go. Austin Rivers. This 3 ball will not fall. They will sweep the LA Clippers. They'll beat the Clippers in this building for the 5th time in 6 years.